entire United States.
Boston 17, we have a problem here. We have a hijacked aircraft headed towards New York, and we need you guys to, we need someone to start with 16 or something to help us out.
Is this real world or exercise?
No, this is not an exercise, not a test.
¿Qué hacían los magnates de medios de comunicación que emigraron desde allá, desde las cadenas norteamericanas a las argentinas?
Just in, you were looking at obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the World Trade Center, and we have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
But overall, the American journalism was cowed and intimidated by the this flag sucking, this patriotic orgy. You know, if you criticize the president, it's unpatriotic. If there's something wrong with you, you may be a terrorist.
So in that sense, Hunter Thompson, there's not enough room for dissenting voices?
Well, there's plenty of room. There's just not enough people are willing to take the risk.
You might, I don't know whether we've confirmed that this was an anthrax, or to be more specific, some people said they saw a missile.
It was definitely a blue logo with a circular logo on the front of the plane. It definitely did not look commercial plane, seeing windows on the side.
Mark, if what you say is true, those could be cargo planes. You said you didn't see any windows in the side?
I didn't see any windows on the side. It was not a normal flight that I've ever seen at an airport. It was a plane that had a blue logo on the front, and it did not look like it belonged in this area.
It's just sort of a herd mentality, a lemming-like mentality. You don't go with the flow.
This is as close as we can get to the base of the World Trade Center. You can see the firemen assembled here, the police officers, FBI agents, and you can see the two towers. A huge explosion now raining debris on all.